As long as you follow the proper procedure, installing a window is something you can do yourself. Let's go over the steps for replacing or installing windows in your home. In addition to your new window, here's a list of tools and materials you'll need to get started. Keep in mind that every house and every window is different and may require additional tools and techniques to properly install. Before you begin, you'll have to first remove your old window. Be sure to research the proper removal process for your window, but most will generally follow these steps. Remove the molding and score around the old window casing and interior wall. Separate the casing and reveal the board inside, then remove the jam liner and pry up siding as needed. Remove any screws, nails, and caulk, and then your window. If you're replacing a window, be careful of jagged glass and edges, and clean up before installation begins. Remember, safety should be your number one concern. Have a second person help you when you're installing windows, especially on upper levels. First, test fit your window to check for proper sizing. Center it in the opening with wood blocks and shims, and cut back siding if needed. Then, remove the window and caulk the edges. For brick molds, add a continuous bead of caulk around the molding. If your window has a nailing fin, apply it to the back. Now it's time to place the window. Carefully set it into the opening and push it into the molding edge, making sure it's tight. Once the window is in, use your level to see if any adjustments need to be made. To prevent movement, center the window in the opening by inserting shims between the jambs and the framing. Next, measure the diagonals of the window. If they are equal, the window is square. If not, adjust the shims until the window is square. Always recheck for level and square after you adjust the shims. Now secure the window in place by driving screws into the preset holes on the inside of the window frame. Now it's time to insulate your windows. Fill any gaps between the jambs and framing members with fiberglass insulation. Use your utility knife to score the shims, then snap off any extra to keep them flush with the framing. Spread paintable silicone caulk around the edge of the window, making sure to fill nail holes as you go. After the caulk is dry, you can paint it to match the rest of the trim. And that should do it. Enjoy your brand new window. If replacing a window seems a little out of your comfort level, the Home Depot offers replacement window installation. Schedule a free in-home consultation online or at your local store. And thank you for shopping at the Home Depot.